Okay, what's up? We are heading down there on this beautiful sunset. It's gonna be nice. It's around 70 degrees out here in Missouri. And yeah, very beautiful. Just look at the scenery. That's just beautiful. There's like a bunch of big houses down here too. Like these ones. They're like mansions and stuff. Like, I didn't even know. I guess I did a long time ago, but then I moved back here. So, gotta get out of the way, there's a car coming. So, yeah. There's a... in this big water tower. That's something. And, yeah, still heading over there. Gonna ball out my little brother. He know on the sign. And the guy off of the Millers. Whatever. So this is the house. That is crazy. Like, imagine if we lived in that, like when I was a little kid. There would be so many places that we could play hide and seek. I'd be like in the basement or something, like locked up in there, no one to find me forever. And that would have been turned out bad because we were little kids and we weren't gonna get it. I'm talking too fast. But yeah. So cars everywhere today. Oh my goodness, it's beautiful out here. This evening is just amazing. Like, this is actually the very first summer I've seen out here in Missouri, because I moved out to Arizona for 4 years. So I was a kid whenever we left. I just remember being this boring old home. Now coming back, it's just amazing how things have changed. And just amazing, all this green. It's being around dirt and sand for half of your life is not that amusing. So, very cool. See you guys at the court. All right, here we are at the basketball court. I was telling you, there's like soccer practice for those kids over there. It's actually a really cool program for the little kids out here. My little brother made a little Stephen Curry, but he sucks. Just kidding. Ooh, Stephen Curry. This might look a little weird in the camera. The bounce pass though. And the alley to himself. Sunset, man. This is beautiful. Here's a shot. Look at his form. Look at his form. Oh, but an air ball. What? That's going in the video. Your little air ball is going in the video.
So here's Daniel. We're vlogging. Or he is. He's playing basketball. He thinks he's Russell Westbrook. Look at this guy. Ooh. Ooh. Sexy. Ooh. Nah. Just. Nah. That shot. I gotta get the ball. I can't see while I'm videotaping at the same time. Best shot in the world. I don't know if you heard that, but he's trying to work on his left hand. He's been really sucking at it here lately. Nah, I'm just kidding. Circus shot.
The little brother riding a skateboard. Little brother.
If there was a place in time, and time had no place in time, but she, universe works in different ways. you could be sitting here in this lovely vintage chair for one moment, and then the next moment you could be out somewhere in Arabia for all I give a damn. But you know something that would never change, my young Padawan? You. Speaking of which, after this lovely dinner, would you like to, get a little fresh?
And I was like, no, bro, you're way too old, no offense. And bro, you look wrinkly, so if we did do something frisky, your shit is gonna be wrinkly too. Duh.
Well guys, that's how you ball out.
That's how you ball out.
Anywho, yeah, that's how you do it. That's how you do it. Bitch, check the numbers, I'm the one who really get it. I told y'all motherfuckers, man, this shit is not a love song. This is doing me and only God can judge song. I do not know what the fuck you thought it was, so pop some fucking champagne.